вооружаемость объединения. Экипаж корабля «Союз МС-13» прибыл для предстартовой подготовки на космодром Байконур.
Рады приветствовать трех полков.
Здравия желаю. Спасибо большое.
Ваш корабль «Союз МС-13» Так, здороваемся.
Да? Руки будут?
Ну давайте сделаем. Лю, ты опоздала.
Руки. Вот так всегда. Как мне, так без рук.
Можно?
Да.
Ну что, вперед?
Можем подвязать из спортшара сделали. Или всем будет удобно, давайте так.
I'll follow you.
Людмила.
И на меня.
Look at us, please. Thank you.
Олега, пожалуйста.
And this way, please.
Еще один кадр,
пожалуйста. One more time, please.
Thank you.
Further, please, further away. Okay, everything's fine. We're all here. Up, please, a little bit, this way.
Uh-huh.
And now this way. Thanks a lot. How is it going? What are you doing? We are checking out our vehicle, our Soyuz, and everything is great. We are quite satisfied. So this is our first acquaintance with the vehicle. So do you feel like this is your house for a while? You're going to live there? Yes, indeed. This is a vehicle of a new series. Is there any difference? What are your impressions? It is very comfortable. We like it. The interior of the vehicle is about the same, actually, but the electronics is much more impressive. I think everything will be great. We are in love with our new vehicle. We are very lucky to have it. To our eyes, it looks beautiful.
Andrew, this is your first flight. What do you think about the space crew? What do you think about the new spacecraft?
По-моему,
Союз.
Soyuz
is a beautiful vehicle and very reliable. We are going to get to the station quite well on the Soyuz. Okay, hands please. And look at us. Attention. Look this way, please. Thank you. I'm going in. Back up. We need to take more pictures. Tell me if you need me to tighten it or loosen it. What do you think? I think this is fine. Okay, let's concentrate here. The main thing is that we are very impressed with the vehicle. It is great. Thanks a lot. The vehicle is amazing. We don't have any questions. We noticed that everything has been prepared for us with great care. We had some slight delay, but everything's fine now. Thank you for this perfect vehicle that we're going to fly in. Dear crew members, my colleagues and friends, this is a great day for us today. Yesterday you accepted your vehicle. Now it is yours. We took it away from you for a while, but just to fill it up. You will have it back. I wish you all the best and good work on the station and good return to Earth.
Так, готовы. Экипажи, флаги поднять.
We are ready.
Ага, и вот так, да, отлично. Спасибо.
Да, я знаю.
Я не знаю, конечно. Как-то мы быстро выросли.
Я еще тут.
бортинженеру полью.
Река большая. И так дальше до конца, что ли?
Ну, чуть-чуть.
Пожалуйста, внимание.
Attention, please.
Дублирующий экипаж, пожалуйста, два экипажа вместе. Отлично, все.
Excellent.
Нет, как экипаж. Так, пожалуйста, внимание.
No, the backup crew, attention.
Все, все сняли?
That's it. Question for Andrew.
And my birthday will actually be the day before my crew departs ISS, which will be a sad birthday for me to say goodbye to my own crew. And Luca also celebrates his birthday while we're on ISS. And Nick and Alexei will celebrate their birthdays. Christina will celebrate her birthday. We'll all have many birthdays together. Unfortunately, I have to say goodbye to my crew the day after mine.
Сложилась традиция такая, у нас 13-й экипаж, поэтому ставится 13-й шаг на победу. Кто? Трюк. Кто у нас специалист? Или мы все-таки с дублирующим экипажем сыграем?
Who is going to take the cue?
Я пинг-понг буду.
Хорошо, я тоже потом продолжу.
And I will continue.
Come up close while I break. Okay,
now I'm going this way. Your turn. 48. 6, 7.
Physiological training room.
Thank
you.
Let us start the head motions. You can go even more than that. Your turn. Let's start. Start the head motions.
Yes,
Start the head motions. We're done.
Thank you.